Hello everyone. Did you want somehow turn out my winter fairy? Sorry, but on this video you will don't saw it. I don't show you. It was ready, but I don't want show you it on this video. So on this video I wanted to make playing card. I will have three not altered playing card. So I wanted altered it, and this video was about it. So the first I prepare some, I decided use some vintage photo, small, so I will use it on my playing card. So just started, and I will have something what I prepared, what I wanted to use. So maybe the first this. I wanted else, maybe part of this flower. This flower and this flower and what else? Oh, I have this ticket, so I won't just play, and I will just play. No. And maybe I will. Oh, I have this small hat I will use. Like this. What else? Okay. It's enough. So this is my first index card. Hope you will like it. Next, I want to use this small photo and I will use it. This maybe again this paper play with layers, coffee dyeing paper. Jelly print paper. And this. This photo. Okay. And the part of this tickets. Okay, this is great. So this is it. And maybe I will use this leaves. What else? Okay, maybe flower. Maybe this flower. Okay. This flower. So this is my next playing card. And this. This I wanted. Okay. This. This place. First I put on coffee dyeing paper. Small. But the another first I will glue this wing to this child. So it looks like this. I think maybe also. I will have star. Maybe I will use this star like cool. Okay, and now I will glue this my collage on my playing card. I maybe use one of this owl. Just like so. it's biggest. So maybe I will use smaller. Some smaller. Is great. This is great. This is also great. And what else? What else? What else? What else? Maybe where is I will have small here. Maybe just this. So I'm finished. Something like a 20 minutes. Hope you will like it. This is the first. This is the second. And this is the last. So I will hope you will like it, and that's all. Thanks, and to the next video. Bye.